I can't tell you, Mr. Peabody, how much this endowment would mean to the museum and to me personally. If you could just give me some assurance that... if you could just give me some assurance that you'd consider us first before you donate that million to anyone else, I'd appreciate it.
Dr. Huxley, you seem to be under some misapprehension. I haven't got $1 million. I merely represent the possible donor, Mrs. Carlton Random, whose legal advisor I happen to be.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Well, Mr. Peabody, then I wonder if you could use your influence with Mrs. Random. That would be nice.
Dr. Huxley, when I play golf, I only talk golf. And then only between shots.
Oh, yes, of course. I'm sorry.
Couldn't we continue this discussion over a whiskey and soda when we've finished our game?
Why, yes, we could.
Yeah. Meantime, I believe you hooked your ball.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, that's right, I did. Yeah. Well, I'll be with you in a minute, Mr. Peabody.
Yes. All right.
Oh, look, you can't... Hey, that's my ball. Just a minute.
Well, he's hoping.
I say, just a minute. I beg your pardon. Oh, dear.
You shouldn't do that, you know.
But that... What shouldn't I do?
Talk while someone's shooting.
Yes,
well, anyway,
ball,
I forgive you because I got a good shot.
But you don't understand.
See, there it is, right next to the pin.
But that has nothing to do with it.
Oh, are you playing through?
No, I've just driven off the first tee and
I see you're a stranger here. You should be over there. This is the 18th fairway, and I'm right on the green.
Yeah.
If I think this putt, I'm going to beat my record.
I'll be with you in a minute. What kind of ball are you playing?
PGA.
But I'm playing a crow flight.
I like the PGA better.
No, I'm just trying to prove to you that you're playing my ball. You see, a PGA has two black dots and a crow flight has a circle.
I'm not superstitious about things like that.
Oh, well, that doesn't have anything to do with it.
Stop talking for a minute, will you, please? Will you take out the pin?
Oh, my. This is so silly. I never saw such... Nay, you see, it's a circle.
Well, now, of course it is. Do you think it would roll if it was square?
No, I have reference to a mark on the ball.
I know,
that proves it's a crow flight. That's my ball.
What does it matter? It's only a game anyway.
Well, my dear young lady, you don't seem to realize you've placed me in a very embarrassing position.
Oh, really? I'm sorry.
The most important corporation lawyer in New York is waiting for me over on the first fairway.
Then it's silly of you to be fooling around on the 18th green.
You don't mind if I take this with me?
No, not at all. Tell the caddy master to put it in my bag when you've finished.
Huxley! Huxley! Come on!